Hey guys, I'm back, and today at first I'm going to tell you the score. So New Zealand posted 241 for 8 with batting first, like winning the toss and batting first. Henry Nicholls a half century. Otherwise, Wokes bowled brilliantly, Archer bowled quite decently, and the others also bowled pretty well. So now I'm going to tell you what's the game plan for England. Jason Roy will have to be careful of Mitchell Santner's left-arm spin because he's not so good against left-arm spin. So he has to ensure that. But otherwise, if he gets going, England's won it. But remember, he will be under pressure because it's a World Cup final. Who's going to win today? Please comment below.